Pulse on fall chum salmon along the west coast are indicating a poor harvest and a noticeable scarcity of fish. Two of the larger chum salmon harvesting areas in the Puget Sound fisheries are now closed, and any remaining open areas will likely close by the end of November.